later.
But in the Jim Crow South, distribution of the paper was banned. That didn't deter Adam and his associates. They recruited four reporters to circulate the papers as their trans traffic
east. You passed me.
It's estimated that at its height, the
criminal
membership was over
500,000.
The defender became both a trusted guide and a key promoter of global migration for thousands of people. Sparked by the promise of jobs and the hope of more equal treatment, waves of African Americans came here. The defender encouraged this great migration of millions. Advertising job openings, giving practical advice, and extolling the advantages of life alone. Reality proved far different from the promised land that many migrants imagined. New arrivals crowded into poorly maintained tenements.
Well, I think that that's, we did a poor job.
They faced
yeah,
racial discrimination in their life. Entrenched poverty and hostility from whites who felt their jobs were being threatened. Still, they kept coming. Across the first half of the 20th century, the black population exploded throughout the North and West. Many flocked to Chicago's Bronze Town, a vibrant